Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! With Pasquale the Chef, Jasper T. Jowls, Mr. Munch, Helen Hinney, and your host, Chuck E. Cheese. You know what, guys? It's just not working for me. I'm sorry, I just can't do this. Can we stop the track? I'm not feeling it.
Is everything okay, Mr. Announcer?
No, everything is not okay. Don't get me wrong, Chuck. I love this place. The food, the games, the music. But I can't go on any longer living this lie. This isn't who I am. This is not what I want to do with my life.
Oh, well, gee, that doesn't sound good at all, Mr. Announcer.
And that's the other thing, Chuck. Mr. Announcer is not my name.
Okay, sorry about that. What is your name, then?
It's Aloysius Dimpleton.
Oh, well, I'm really sorry about that, Aloysius. Now that we know your real name, can you tell us what is bothering you?
You know, when I was little, I had dreams. I had plans. I was gonna do something big.
And what was that?
Oh, I had big dreams, Chuck. Big dreams. When I was little, I envisioned the day when I would become a werewolf. That's right. Running through the woods at night, howling at the moon. Later in life, I decided that wasn't a realistic option, so I decided to strive for something a little more attainable.
And what did you decide on?
A break-dancing teddy bear.
And I thought Pasquale was strange.
Well, Al, I don't really know how to help you.
Hey, I've got an idea.
No, that won't work.
But don't you want to hear my idea first?
Okay, sure. I guess it couldn't hurt.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, I've got this teddy bear costume, and...
Wait a minute. Why do you have a teddy bear costume, Pasquale?
Halloween.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Sure.
Teddy bear, huh?
Anyway, why don't you put it on and show us some of your moves?
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly.
Come on.
Yeah.
Why not?
Sounds like a good idea to me. How about it, Aloysius Dimpleton? Why don't you show us how it's done?
Well... If you insist.
Yo, in the place, Chuck E. Cheese, looking for a fun time, ready to please. Non-stop when we hit the spot, here to get you moving, ready to rock. Get heavy, I got to know, I'm a big old mouse and I'm ready to roll. Ain't nobody gonna stop the show, cause I'm the cheese and I'm ready to go. Hey everybody, want you to join in with me here, feel free to sing along, feel free to dance. Just get up and have a great time, I'm so glad you're here. Let's do it.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. And we won't make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time. Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. And we won't make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Every day I'm shuffling. Chuck E. Cheese, looking for a fun time, ready to please. Non-stop when we hit the spot, here to get you moving, ready to rock. You hear me? I got to know, I'm a big old mess and I'm ready to roll. Ain't nobody gonna stop the show, cause I'm the cheese and I'm ready to go.
Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sound. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sound.
Wow, that was so much fun.
You said it, Helen.
Yeah.
Just a regular day around here helping people achieve their dancing teddy bear dreams.
Hey, pardon for the interruption, but have you guys tried this new Pepsi Max?
Okay. Hello. Excuse me for being rude, but have we met?
It's me, Steve Waters.
Yeah.
Hey, Steve.
Pasquale, my main man. What's the haps?
Just another beautiful day in paradise, Rock Daddy.
Rock Daddy?
Pasquale, who is this guy?
Oh, Steve isn't my vocal coach. He's been helping me become a better singer.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Steve.
Believe me, the pleasure is all on this side, Magical Mystery Mouse. I've heard so much about you.
Well, all good, I hope. So I hear you've been helping out Pasquale.
Yeah, bro. Me and the squad just got back from a month-long vocal intensive up in Lake Tahoe. Do you know what color the water is in Lake Tahoe?
Is it blue?
Blue!
Oh, that sounds beautiful.
Oh, it is, m'lady. In fact, you should come next time. All you guys should.
Oh, bummer. I think I'll be busy that day. I have to, go shopping for jeans or something. Yeah.
Oh, no worries. What color jeans are you gonna get?
Probably blue?
Blue!
So when do we get to hear you sing what you've been practicing, Pasquale?
How about right now?
I don't know. I'm not sure I'm ready for a song of this hard.
No way, Squaw Man. You're totally ready. If they want something hard, let's hit them with something hard.
you, man. Looks like the jig is up. You're gonna have to take us home.
But Steve, I'm scared.
You can do it, Mustache Man. Right, everybody? Let's hear from Pasquale. Show him some love. Yeah!
You can do it, Pasquale.
And we're behind you all the way.
Yeah. Come on, Pasquale. We believe in you. You can do it, Pasquale. I have faith in you. Sort of.
Something was up.
Yeah, well, the Big P showed everybody. It doesn't matter what your voice sounds like. As long as you sing from the heart, you're sure to fly like an albatross with jet engine wings. Right?
Something like that.
Well, compadres, I hate to jet, but this shark's got to catch the riptide out to sea. I'm sure our paths will cross again. And just remember, the falcon who flies can see a badger who lies. All right? Take it easy, guys.
Yeah, bye, Steve, and thank you so much.
Goodbye, Mr. Waters.
Bye now.
I only understood about half of what that guy was talking about.
Don't worry, Jasper. You're not the only one.
Hey, Chucky, I hate to interrupt your show, but can we change the channel?
Kids, Larry is a backstage technician.
Oh, hello, everybody. Nice to see you all again. But like I was saying, Chuck, I need to change the channel. My new favorite show is coming on.
Wait a minute. Is this the show with the giant yellow bird?
Oh, I love that show.
Oh, no, it's
Is it the show where everybody falls in love on the big boat?
Well, Helen, I'm pretty sure that show was canceled a long time ago, but my favorite show is...
Oh, is it a show where everyone sends in their hilarious home videos?
No! If you'd let me finish!
Oh, sorry about that, Larry. Go ahead. What is this show you are so excited about watching?
It's a home repair show. It's called Hard Hat Hank.
Sure, Larry. Let's check it out.